Today, let's discuss about the glide block. Click on the motion tab. Go to the glide, drag the glide block. Glide means smooth continuous motion on the stage. If I want to move the sprite to the particular position, we can use the glide block. Now I am writing -220 x-axis and -150 y-axis and click on that. The particular sprite will move continuously on the stage to this particular position. We have one more block called go to. It also moves to the particular position on the stage. The difference between glide and go to is, go to, it jumps from that position to the particular position, whereas glide, it's a smooth movement from that position to this particular position. Let me show how both works. Now let me click on go to. It jumps from this position to the position what we mentioned, and now I'm clicking on glide. It's a smooth movement from its position to this particular position. Hope you understand the difference between go to and glide. Thanks for watching.